Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostics. Today we are trying to replace the cluster. When you turn the ignition on, the digital cluster there, the numbers are not coming up. So we are trying to change. Change this cluster. We're gonna take that one. When you buy one from the dealer, it's coming like this. And you must program it. They take almost $1,000 as a deposit. The problem on this, just because the cluster is not light up. So first we're gonna take it out, grab a new one. You see there's nothing good. You see there is nothing coming up. This is 2007 Denali. There's nothing on the dashboard. So we're gonna take it out, we'll put the new one and we'll program it. See, there's no mileage, no nothing.
Let me help you take it out there. It's coming.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Take your time. There's a screw there, don't break. So the you can take the key out or
traerte así la lámpara, güey. El flashlight. Tengo la mía ahí así. Estaba ahí encima de la caja, güey, la negra.
I thought that is already ready.
I don't know why she don't send me to take it.
No, I tell her I'm not coming. I'm gonna send my son. Then I realize that I have to come. I have to help Luca. Luca sent me a lot of customs. Sometime maybe I have to leave the old one inside first, or not. I'm not sure. But let me see what the computer gonna say. When you order it, you give the dealer the information, right?
Yeah. Ahí está, ya creo ya.
Ahí está.
Quita el tornillo de carga. ¿Tiene otro por ahí? No.
Yeah, take the big one. This is 2007, right? Cadillac, Denali, or Chevrolet Chevy Denali, or GMC Denali. They all the same. Okay. Now, how many we have?
Seven.
Take the. You can turn the key off. Yeah. You cannot come out because.
Es una extensión, no va a llegar. Tengo la receta acá, pero no va a llegar.
Thank you. You have like four screws on the bottom too. Right?
Yeah, gotta have
two on the bottom.
I have four. But the bottom one, we have to take the... Thank you, gracias. Those are doctors, we are in operation. No, in the bottom you have two screws in the bottom. Okay. Holding the cluster.
No, they have one more over there, but they don't go straight.
Oh.
No, porque esto tiene que estar aquí, ¿ves? Que no hace mucha presión para eso para empezar.
Yo te decía así ya.
¿Hm?
Así ya se envía. Dale papel. Es que, flop de eso no.
Ya.
Porque eso viene con el tablero, güey, no creo.
No, no, no trae el tablero. El plástico no trae el tablero.
Pero no creo.
Es puro plástico.
Ya. Yeah. Este plástico es el top.
Arriba también tiene clips. Ahí mero donde está haciendo la presión. Hasta aquí. No. Ahí está aquí.
¿Y aquí? ¿Y acá?
Ajá. Aquí en este mero.
¿Me viene más para arriba?
No, aquí. Ahí está.
Oh.
Da el otro.
The plastic go from the top.
El gancho es clean, ¿no?
Es como ganchito.
O dos va para arriba nomás. La de para arriba, va para arriba.
Do you want to put the steering column down a little bit or just?
It's all the way down.
Yes, I see.
So,
yeah, just drop it. Now you have space to do whatever you want to do. Yeah, now I see. You have space now. She didn't put no remote starter in this car. You know, any remote starter would intervene with the programming.
This one?
Yeah, when you put the remote starter, or any adaptive, anything you add on to programming, when you come to programming, it gives you a hard time. It makes noise.
Oh, lo trae la gorra. Todo esto de parte está bien.
Está muy débil la materia de chocolate, que es muy malo.
Disconnected.
Yeah, take the key out. No. Put me the old one.
The new one?
Yeah.
Él tiene el video acá.
Sí, pero para él no sirve nada.
Sí, pero para él. Lo dio para enseñarle el
coche. No.
Tómale dos, tres.
A ver. Déjame ver.
Ok, he's gonna return. Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
I have my YouTube channel. You're gonna just make a link, send it to him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Let's go.
What's your name?
Best Car Fixes.
Oh, Best Car Fixes. Okay.
Yeah, please subscribe and share. Go right now, I show you. This one is gonna be live soon. So the guy, if he don't... We did the Chevy, the Ford last time, right?
The Ford. Yeah. The Ford.
Before we change the... I need charger or booster pack.
You can open the ignition or not?
No, that's enough.
Okay, no.
That's enough for me. I'm gonna come now. Thank you. Si tiene problema, llámame. Gracias mucho. Take all the tools. I'm gonna come sit down there. Now, the first step is done. Take this one also for me.
Okay, let me put it out.
Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is the first step. Now, the second, this is 2007, right? Chevrolet Denali. Okay, so
2007 Denali.
So we're gonna now the first step is done. The second step is going to be the program. Thank you very much, and please subscribe and share.